Hello everyone and welcome back to Vacante. And today we are going to do another run. Do you expect something else? Because I didn't. And yesterday the run was kinda unfortunate, to be honest, because I didn't get anything good. And I started thinking, well, maybe I should just start restarting until I get a good setup. Early game, like from the first floor. But I still need practice to be better at dealing with the regular enemies and with the bosses as well. So for now, I will not do that. Oh, this chicken. Stay, I don't know, here. So it's still useful for me to do those unfortunate runs, and I will continue doing them. Very good. But maybe eventually I will just start restarting. Maybe in the future. Death protection. Too costly. I will never get it. See. Okay. Pretty easy first floor. We have a dragon. And I don't see a spell. Sadly. The rat is... Wait, what? It didn't destroy the spikes. Which is kinda unfortunate. Okay. Let's do the boss. Come on, come. Okay, he doesn't want to. Electro lens. You see, it's kinda useful. Kinda is. But I really want yet a good spell. Like a magic missile. Or a fireball. Or whatever. Something that does damage. And I know that I can get it here. Just that I'm kinda unlucky. Electro Lens is still good. You see, it just destroyed this boss. But if I get only Electro Lens starting from now, yeah, it's not very good thing. Okay, how am I going to do that now? Guess like that. And now I'm stuck. Or no? No. Let's do the same. You're never stuck. You're just in a place where it's hard to get out. No damage, first floor. Very good. And we have some intelligence plus one item. Very good. It will definitely help. Let's put the rat here. And let's continue. 3 minutes, by the way. Fastest first floor. And that is why I need practice. Yeah. Kinda double-sided coin. Fireball. We are definitely getting a good spell. Like, I wanted to say that that's why I'm getting practice, so that I do no damage runs and do them fast, but somehow I just fell down twice in a row and almost died. Yeah, but fireball should make it easy. Come on, give it to me. A Wand of Chaos is interesting, to say the least. And I will never use it. Maybe in a very bad run, but I'm not going to rely on it. because if you're relying on your run to be bad in the first place, and that you need to remedy it from being bad, it's kinda a lost battle. Already lost. Okay, nothing in here. Okay, what did we get? Strength plus one. No. Fairy. How am I going to get you out of here? Invisible wall, maybe? Come on, get here. Also, doing all those bad runs, I tend to experience something new about this game. Something that I may include in my further playthroughs, so it's always good to experiment. Especially in the game that really punishes experimentation. Like, it's kinda ridiculous. Okay, get up. And here we have a very good magic stick of nothing. Well, I guess that what luck minus 2 does to you, or minus 3. I'm still not sure about luck affecting the item generation. I'm not still convinced, because sometimes I get really good items, even on the first floor. Sometimes I get something really bad, and it doesn't seem to be affected by luck. I guess it's hard to notice probabilities, or change in probabilities, or a small change in probabilities, I should say. That's why I cannot seem to see it. Oh no, I thought I was safe. Okay, let's not just take damage for no reason. It's completely unnecessary. Like, it is such an easy boss. And yet I am taking so much damage. Okay. Okay, okay, okay. Stop, 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 stop. Just relax. Stop being... Yeah, you see? Nothing. So, there are secret walls that lead nowhere. And it's not a food-related secret wall. Strange. Okay, second exit is here. Let's put it this. Maybe I can? No? Can? Come on. I don't want to learn Blink. Yes! So you can do that. Well, for anyone of you watching, you don't need to stand on the surface to pick up items. Okay. Level up alchemy. Regeneration. Lower dexterity and lower luck. No, thank you. Okay, this fight should be very easy, since I have a fireball. It's not as easy as with magic missile spell, but it's still good enough. Come on, come on. No to flame pillar, and no to blink. And we get Shockwave. Really good spell. Really good. And level 3 Electrolance. This is the time when level 3 Electrolance is actually a good spell. Okay. And I don't want you to summon anyone, please. Like, I have very good damage spells that have limited casts, and I have a very good, I guess, regular damaging spell, which is Electro Lance. Kill speed. It's kinda good, but not that much. Boots of cold resistance. I will keep them for now, but later on I will just replace them. Someone got either teleported or killed. I would think that they got teleported. Okay, okay, this is a little bit bad, but I can make it work if I try hard enough. Dodge the projectiles. Like, yes. Just like so. Come on. Calm down, calm down. No! Oh, oh my god. Wasn't precise enough, sadly. Didn't want to take any damage. Sadly, I did. Well, maybe the forest will be a little bit easier this time. So I can regenerate my health. Nothing here. There should be a dog, yes. And I have to use a shockwave. No, it doesn't work. Okay, I can do that, but also I can just easily die from it. Okay. Almost. 17 health is not very good. I'm safe whenever it's up on top of me. So just don't move. Okay. Just do no damage. Evil Cryomancer fight. Hopefully it damages you. No, 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 no. Calm down, calm down. Oh my god. This is getting out of hand. Sadly, had to use the regeneration potion. Hopefully, we'll have a lot of them. Cannot guarantee that. Every run. Come on, come on, come on. Oh no. Come on! Just use the correct spells. I know I love Fireball, but not to this point. Fireball broke down into a million pieces. Sadly. For some reason I'm still a little bit on the nerves. I shouldn't be. It's just a mage fight. Like you see, easy. That's what I should have done in the first place. How did I miss you? I don't know. But this is why I always check. Well, good. I think I saw an anvil somewhere. At the bottom? No. At the top? I really don't remember. No. No. No anvil. I see. Probably I saw it on the previous floor. That's why I misremember. Lightning lower, lower, lower again. No, no, no. It's a good potion. This one. I guess it's good for... No, it's not. Let's just not even think about it. It's not good. Just skip it over. And run along. We have places to be. Okay, lower intelligence, no. Regeneration, good. And lower intelligence, come on. What do you mean by that? Okay, starting off with a spider in the face. Interesting. This game always keeps you on your toes. As if I'm ballerina or something. Like, usually this expression is used to, like, something positive. But then I saw what you can get after doing ballet for too long. And so I don't really think this metaphor is very good. Okay, how am I going to get you? This is an interesting situation. I guess like so. Slowly but surely. Too slowly for my liking. No. Oh my god, I took more damage if I just let it eat me. It's fine. I just have to regenerate my health on these early forest floors without taking too much damage from these stupid situations. Do not waste my regeneration potions and whatever. Okay. Hopefully the boss is not a spirit. I really hate spirit. Again. The plant in the worst position ever. And I don't have a ball. I never had the possibility to get one. I think the boss is a mushroom. Yeah, it's mushroom. Come on, stop. Stop. No. Okay. Well, mushroom boss is supposedly the easiest one, but it depends on the position. Okay, this is a little bit bad. Let's go away. Because usually there is a small green guy waiting at the treasure. It's never that simple. You are not eating well today. In fact, you're dying. No. Okay, two spiders, and I have to kill them somehow. Well, I have a way of dealing with this situation. No! This is the worst run ever. I was trying to get out of the water. I was holding up. And instead my character decided to go into the door. Really. Just brilliant game design. Well, it's not like I wasted a boss that could get me into the secret room, so it's still kind of fine. I just lost one level, basically handicapped myself, and also I didn't get two potions that could have been regeneration. So yeah, and potentially a lot of gear and gold. Yeah, that's the only bad part about it. Hopefully. Oh my god. And now the boss is going to be what? A spirit. I bet it's going to be a spirit. Stop! Yeah, the spirit boss. Aha! I don't know how to deal with it at this point. Oh my god, please stop. Okay, I need shockwave. Because it supposedly going to deal with my problems. Or not. Well, this was a failed run. And I'm still going to put it up on my channel anyway, even though it was kind of awful, but at least it showcases for me in the future that please don't press up to get out of water when you're near doors and just drown, I guess. Well, hope you enjoyed it anyway, and do take care.